2022. I would like to start this evening by acknowledging our wonderful parents and families. As a public charter school, we are all here because of you. You chose our school for your child, entrusting us with their care. This is an honor that we hold dear, and it is important to us that we live up to your expectations. As we have all struggled to work our way out of this pandemic and the challenges put forth upon us, your dedication to your children, to your families, has been constant, strongly evident, and if I might add, as a mother myself, quite impressive. It is thanks to your involvement and support that we have been able to make this last school year at AAECS a special one for these fifth grade students. They've worked extremely hard, taking PSSAs not once, but twice, and they alternated working virtually and in person for the entire first half of the school year. While our earlier events were canceled, we were able to squeeze in many fun special events, including arts trips, local field trips, a trip to the Franklin Institute, and of course, Field Day. We also put on the best musical performance of Willy Wonka that this side of Broadway has ever seen. Our parents played significant roles in helping make all of these happen, whether it was working on scenery, sewing costumes, or sweating it out with the staff on field day, or just making sure your child gets here to make sure that they participate. So to you, our families, on behalf of all staff, administration, and our board of trustees, I would like to express our gratitude. You deserve your own round of applause. To our fifth grade students, I would like to acknowledge what a caring, creative, talented, strong-willed, and overall impressive group you are. You return to this school year with many unknowns. The world you are growing up in is drastically different than that of your parents or teachers ever knew growing up. You have learned that with a moment's notice, everything that you knew to be normal can change. And not only that it can change, but it can be drastically different than it was only moments before. You are growing up in a world where the simple things cannot be taken for granted, where you need to live each day to the fullest because the future can change a restriction you would never expect. But to you, I say this, what a wonderful lesson this is to learn at such a young age. This lesson is one that many of us do not learn until we are much, much older. And when we learn this lesson, we look back and we wish we could do more. More time with our families, more time with our friends, more exploring the world around us, taking risks, learning new things, and finding new talents we never knew we had. So my advice to you, class of 22, is to make the most of every moment. Work hard, listen to your parents, and then get out there, try new things, explore the arts, express yourselves, build lasting relationships with a few good friends. Imagine your future in extremes. Don't hold yourself back, and know that it will be you who will make a significant and positive impact on this world, just the way you have done at Arts Academy Elementary. This ceremony this evening is to celebrate you as we prepare to send you off, bursting with pride, on your middle school adventure. I know you will continue to grow, to learn, and to make us proud. At this time, I would like to call Jadrian up to the podium.
My name is Jadrian. I've been here at Arts Academy since kindergarten. Today I would like to say thank you to my teachers for making the school year the best one ever. I loved the field trips and everything. Thank you for all my teachers who got me this far. Thank you for the time we spent together and for the good and bad things. I hope you have a great year in sixth grade.
At this time, we would like to acknowledge our classmates who joined us just this year, standing among us in purple stoles. Can we please stand? In this short time, our students have gotten to know them, and they are proud to call them as their friends. Please join us in recognizing our newest classmates. I'd like to call Audrey up to the podium.
Good evening, my name is Audrey Bibbo, and today we would like to congratulate all of the fifth graders here. I love all my teachers here at Arts Academy. I'm going to miss all the teachers and students here. This was a really fun year with Franklin Institute, Liberty Bell, and Field Day. Willy Wonka was also really fun. I hope to see some of you in the Arts Middle School. Congratulations to all the fifth graders, and I hope you all have an amazing summer and that you have a wonderful future ahead of you if I don't see you again. This was a really great year.
At this time, we would like to recognize our classmates who joined us school in fourth grade wearing blue stoles. Students in blue, please stand. Our next speaker is Denzel.
My name is Denzel Cirillo Cruz, and I got to say this was the best school ever. When I started here in third grade, I was surprised to see the school was so big. From the very first day, I felt comfortable because of my teachers and my friends. I have gained so much from this school, like learning how to express my creativity and creating lifelong friendships. I want to thank all my teachers, my friends, and my family for being supportive. I promise that I will always try my best and never give up. Congratulations to everyone sitting here next to me. We did it. We made it.
At this time, students who joined us in third grade, please stand in your green stoles. They're excited. Our next speaker is Ariana.
Woo! Woo! Yeah!
Good evening, my fellow friends, families, and graduates. My name is Ariana Cordova, and I would like to thank you and welcome you on this special day. I myself have been on the AAECS journey since kindergarten. Throughout the years, AAECS has, we have been given the knowledge to move on to our next adventure in life. We also have learned how to express ourselves through art and dance. I would like to thank all the teachers and staff for helping us get to graduation. My AAECS journey has been amazing. As well as we all leave this school, we will be going our separate ways. I hope even with time and space, we can all remain friends. I would like to congratulate all of the members of the fifth grade class of 2022. Again, thank you for joining us at graduation. Have an amazing summer and good luck on your next journey.
Yeah! Woo! Yeah!
At this time, I'd like to introduce the students who joined us as second graders in yellow stoles. Please stand. Our last student speaker is Malia.
Hello, my name is Malia. Today I want to talk about AAECS. AAECS is where I grew up. AAECS, in my opinion, is one of the best elementary charter schools. My favorite year was fifth grade, the grade I'll be leaving behind today. Some of my favorite teachers have been Mrs. Draco, Mrs. Trainer, Mr. Matakos, and of course, Ms. Scares. Helped me so much this year. My favorite classes were dance and math. I also love getting to have the privilege of going all the way to Philadelphia with my friends and my mom as a chaperone. AAECS has influenced me so much. I decided to go to the Arts Middle School. I am so grateful for my teacher and the teachers who helped me get here today. I want to give a special thank you to Mr. Hennigan, Mr. Locke, and Ms. Machika, who pushed me to keep going, and Ms. Garris, who taught me so much. But now it's time to say goodbye. Even though it may be hard, thank you all for coming tonight.
And at this time, we'd like to introduce everyone who joined us in first grade. Please stand in the orange stoles. And last but not least, we would like all of our students who have been with us their entire elementary journey since kindergarten, please stand in the red stoles.
When the light has
Okay, at this time, I'm going to ask all of our graduates to please stand. It is time to ceremoniously move our tassel from the right to the left. And congratulations, class of 2022. Back to the cafeteria, parents, I ask you to please stay seated. They are just going to return their gown and their stole. They're going to come back out with their coupon to get their water ice, and they will join you right where you are seated. So here we go. We're going to start with Ms. McCool.
Oh my God, he's crazy.